recent history has shown it's especially true for paleozoology. So, let's do our best to manage the situation without upsetting the other end.